consistency. Focus on your daily goals and long-term goals.
Social media. So hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. This video is not about any teaching or something. This video is just to motivate yourself, because as I've seen, some of the exam results have come, some of the court judgment have come, and pandemic is hitting hard, so all of the students are getting quite depressed. So here I am to motivate you, and I will tell you what all things to do to excel in your exam. So first of all, if we talk about the exam, we have to make some good habits, which is necessary for us to excel in this exam. So first of all, I will start with consistency. You have to always maintain consistency, because consistency is the key to the success, and you have to keep self-belief, because now the only way for you to take action is by believing in yourself. You have to set your daily goals and long-term goals. You have to always prepare your schedule of study, which you target for your road to exam preparation, so that you can know how to prepare and what subjects you will study according to your exam. If you want to check out a schedule which I have made for FMG June exam, you can check this link here. Now for the next point, I will talk about social media has its own pros and cons. It is not necessary to completely shut it down, because of course you need your friends to interact with and discuss things like questions and also study materials, but don't overuse it. You have to keep a check on your social media usage, because if you waste too much of your time using social media, it will be very bad for you. That's what I am going to say. Now next, quality and quantity. You have to always choose the material which you can understand and which suits your study style. It's not about like, oh, my friend is studying this subject from this professor or this application, so I will also study from that. Maybe that cannot suit your study style. Maybe you cannot understand the professor. So you have to choose according to your study style and what suits you. After that, when you give mock tests are certainly made at a higher level to test your knowledge. So even if you score lesser numbers in the mock test, don't get demotivated by that. What you have to do is reread. You have to reread those questions and make sure if those questions appear in your exam, you will never make it wrong. So just use it as a motivation, as a study purpose, because those questions are not going to change your fate. Those are just mock tests. Even if you score low, not a problem. You have to take enough breaks, because your body is not also a machine. You are a living human being. So average concentration span, if we talk about that, it is around 40 to 45 minutes for every human being, if we talk. So don't take long stretch where like you will sit and study for 2 hours, 3 hours together in a one go, which is not good. Make sure to take some breaks around for 40 to 45 minutes of study, and try to walk around, hydrate yourself. It will also save you from fatigue, and also you will like stay interested. If you will take long sessions, soon you will get bored out of it, and then you will start binge watching your social media, or you will get distracted to other things. So it's better to always take breaks in between your study. And I will also tell that think positive and balance your life. There are certain events, there are life has its own up and downs. There are certain events that will turn in negative and restrict you to prepare. But always remember your goals, why you started to study, and get back to your preparation as soon as the mind is settled. Always keep in mind that if you are not focused in your study, there's no point in just sitting and going through the topics. You have to be concentrated on your study. And I would like to say, avoid falling to the scams. There will be a lot of frauds who will offer you unfair means to excel in your exam, but don't fall for that cheap tactics, because all they want is to loot your money. There are nothing such as they will help get you marks and all. You have to keep your self-belief high and focus on your preparation. You have to keep your motivation high and remember that, no, I will pass this exam with my own preparation. Alright, so if you guys like this video, please make sure to hit that like button, subscribe to this channel, and share this video to your friends who also need the motivation. And make sure to check out the other videos of my channel and tell me what all